party.
Party?
Yeah, the one that you helped plan here tonight.
Crap, I forgot.
Well, you're gonna get ready, right?
I'm kind of not up for it. I think I'm just gonna stay up here and do homework.
What? Did she really just say homework?
Hey, I know you're tired, but dude, it's gonna be dumb lit.
It won't be.
It will be.
No, it won't. Everyone literally knows that my house and all these creepy guys are just gonna try to show up and come hit on me.
Wow, that sounds like such a difficult life.
You know what I mean? Literally, ever since I transferred here, I can't go 10 feet without some guy trying to make me his next piece of arm candy. They don't know anything about me. How many guys have asked you out? Like, 46?
46? That's such a lie. It can't actually be 46. Well, look, tonight there's gonna be a lot of new people. You just have to wait for the right guy to come around. Like, look. We've sent the invitations.
They've got the right address.
You need some medication. The answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you waited for.
Just squeeze a bit more.
Tonight we're on a mission. Tonight's the casting call.
Your next boyfriend's real audition.
Oh God, help us all.
He'll make the right impression, and you can trash that list of names.
We're in the fast lane.
Someone in the crowd could be the one you need to know. The one to finally lift you off the ground.
Someone in the crowd could take you where you wanna go. If you're the someone ready to be
the someone that is ready to
do what you need to do till they discover you and make you more than who you're seeing now. So with the stars aligned,
I think I'll stay behind.
You've got to go and find.
Someone in the
I didn't mean to scare you.
No, that's fine.
It's just that whatever you're playing was actually really pretty.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
So I guess you're not a fan of parties?
Just not a huge fan of people.
Really? Me too. So, what are you working on?
Oh, I wrote this myself, I guess. Just a piece.
Yeah. Really? That's actually so cool. You're like really talented.
It takes me a long time, so I don't know.
Well, doesn't matter. It's still really pretty. Plus, you know, art is long and life is short.
Hey,
Well, I'm clearly needed. I'll hopefully hear you another time, Flick.
Yeah, I guess.
There you are. I should have known you'd find the piano. I drag you all the way to a party, and this is what you do.
I don't need parties. I have my piano.
I guess that's fair, but...
What do you mean?
I mean, I guess there's a plus. You were talking to Jeanette, right? I didn't know you guys knew each other.
Well, we don't. Who is she?
You're asking about a girl. Are you sure you're feeling all right?
Please stop.
Well, that's Jeanette Oh. She's like the most popular girl at her school right now. She transferred here a couple weeks ago, and she's like part of that friend group that I told you about.
Oh, the really loud one?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. What'd you guys talk about?
I mean, just like compositions. I mean, she seemed pretty interesting.
Okay.
So why don't you come over and see my record collection? Come on, you're looking fine today.
Actually, my boyfriend's here.
What?
My boyfriend?
Okay. Alright, see you later.
Whoa.
Oh god, I can't believe that even worked.
I mean, I guess it did.
Oh, thank god. Wait, could you really make work for the rest of the day?
I got some stuff to do.
Please, I never get to be out like this because everyone's hits on me. Please.
Alright, just do it.
Hey, so is Kevin still coming to help us with calc? He said he was gonna be here.
Yeah, hold on, I think he just texted me. Oh yeah, he said he's on his way?
Can he not come anymore?
No, it's not that. He just like used all these emojis.
Is he not usually like that?
No, definitely not. Like, I don't know, he's just been acting super off lately, like he's like bouncy when he walks and he's like smiling like all the time. He never smiles.
Wait, who are we talking about again?
I'm talking about Kevin, that's who.
What about him?
I don't know, he's just been acting like really odd lately. I mean, using emojis in his texts, staring off into space and daydreaming.
Tell us, he's gotta be up to something.
He's dizzy and he's dreamy, he's always on his own. His eyes have gone all gleamy, it's like there's no one home. He's changed so suddenly, I'm worried about his mental health. Acts like he doesn't see me, he barely ever speaks. He treats me like an essay overdue from last week. I hope it's just a phase.
Look, face it, he's just not himself.
And he sighs and he swoons and he's humming little tunes. Even has a sort of glow. What on earth could it be?
Any idiot could see.
He's gone,
he's hooked, gone mad.
Just look,
he's in love. He's in love. Pounding hearts, ringing bells.
Look, I think he's even wearing new hair gel. He's in love.
In love, and he's divine.
He's in love.
That boy's stuck on cloud nine.
Can't you see?
Don't be stunned.
Just me, dude, he's in love.
I mean, I guess it makes sense, but I can't really see it. It's really not like him.
Do
dude, just watch him. He's bouncing with his footsteps, can't stop checking his phone. Has a stupid pop song set as his new ringtone.
Can't you picture him at night, dreaming of his one true love?
I mean, no. Well, just, he's always told me sternly, piano's all he needs. But now I ask him what's wrong, he looks like he's been freezed.
As sure his love can catch,
something's made him lose his head.
Has he lost his head? Now he sighs and he swoons. Never used to hum these tunes. Never had this sort of glow. Is it true, finally, someone's broken his heart free?
That sigh,
that glow,
that tone.
Oh my god, he's in love.
He's trembling, caught the feels.
He's in love.
That boy's head over heels.
See him swoon, see him sigh.
Oh, well, well, well,
don't you wonder who's the girl who's caught his eye?
He's in love.
He's found the one that's worth it.
He's in love.
Not ready, but there he falls.
See him blush, see him grin. Got to be love he's in.
Alright, so can we start Duke Calc now? Why do you even come over here?
So who is it? We know there's someone.
Who's what?
The girl that you're in love with?
What?
There's gotta be somebody, right?
I mean, there's Jeanette, but she's only my Jeanette? Fake. Well, I'm just her fake boyfriend.
What?
Just so she doesn't have to, like, get in trouble, I guess, or other guys hitting on her.
Oh.
Oh.
So, are you ready to start?
We'll go get our
Yeah,
notes.
We're gonna go get our documents.
We'll be back.
Alright.
Wow, I can't believe they believed you.
I mean, it is fake.
Is it fake for you?
I mean, what do you mean?
I mean, I've never seen you act like this. Like, it has to be something there, right?
Well, I mean, for her, it is fake. She sees me as a scapegoat. It's never gonna happen.
You can't say things like that. I think you'll find out. Things can happen that'll surprise you.
I doubt it.
Talk to Matthew Chang.
Yeah, he's like the most popular guy on campus.
And every girl dreams of being with him.
Okay, wait, where did you guys even come from?
Well, he was totally into you. Did you see that? He was so flustered.
He was literally 5 seconds away from saying you're pretty.
Yeah, and dude, like, he got a full ride to Berkeley for lacrosse. Get it, honey.
Oh my god, stop.
Oh my god, I think he's coming over. Go, go, go,
oh,
go.
Go!
I think you forgot your pen in class.
This is not my pen though.
Oh, I know. I just want an excuse to talk to you. I just think you're really pretty, and I'm sure you hear that a lot, but I just kind of want to get to know you a little better.
What do you have in mind?
Do you like sushi?
Love it.
Oh, great. Can I get your number or something?
Yeah.
Okay.
so lucky. I hate you.
Can I be you? Oh my gosh.
Guys, hold on. This might not even happen.
Why not?
But isn't it obvious?
Why won't you go for it?
Because of Kevin.
But you're not actually dating him, right?
I know, but like...
But what?
Nothing, never mind.
Oh my god, let's just talk on Instagram.
Yeah, let's go.
Hi Kevin, it's Jeanette. Can you come to Kira's? I'm hanging out, but I need to talk to you about something. Call me when you get this.
I can't do this, dude. What do you mean you can't do that? She's right there. Look, it'll be fine. Just... You're the one who said that, like, you guys have been fake dating for, like, months now, and... You said that you think she might have feelings too, so this is your chance.
I'm probably just imagining it, so...
I know it's hard to, like, believe in yourself, but, like, when you like someone like this, you have to go for it. You can't just wait around for it to happen. She's right there. Just say what you're thinking. What's left? I'm done today. Tomorrow will not do. Okay? Look, just go. It'll be fine. Just wait the flowers.
Oh, hey.
Is anything wrong?
I just need to talk to you about something.
Well, me too, but you first.
Okay. So, I found a guy, and I don't need you to be my fake boyfriend anymore, so I don't need to keep bothering you about that.
Oh, okay.
Well, I really appreciate you helping me everything, and I'm really glad we became friends.
Yeah, no problem.
So, you have anything else to talk about?
No, it's nothing. Don't worry about it.
Okay. Just text me if you remember anything.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
You forgot these. What? Kevin, wait. Wait.
Did Kevin just confess to Jeanette?
No.
But...
Maybe. Just don't talk about it, okay? Please.
Okay.
Hey Kevin, it's Jeanette. I know we haven't talked in a while, but my parents are throwing me a big 18th birthday party, so I was wondering if you can come and play some songs on piano, maybe a slow song or two. It would mean a lot, and it's only a couple weeks. I emailed you the invitation. Text me back when you get this.
Awesome.
So then you can start in the
kitchen and then later in my tennis won't be in that slow jam. Kind of stingy, but stingy. Thank you, guys! Thank you. All I want is you. Ooh, how I want you. Ooh, how I need you.
Hey, are you sure you want to do this? These lyrics, though, they're kind of...
That's alright.
Okay, if you're sure.
Yeah, it's like you said, let's left undone today, tomorrow we're not doing.
Yeah.
Oh, do you need some acrylics? So like...
Wait.
Where'd you get it?
Shh, I think the piano guy's ready.
Oh, you guys can't.
This is an original written by Kevin, titled It's Over, Isn't It?
I was fine with the men who would come into her life now and again. I was fine, 'cause I knew that they didn't really matter, not to you. I was fine when you came and we danced like it was all some silly game. But then you chose to choose. After all those months, I never thought I'd lose. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? He won, and you chose him, and you love him, and you're gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? Love and romance, my intentions, hidden feelings, your attention. Out in daylight, my potential, bold, concise, experimental. Who am I now in this world without you? Petty and dull with the nerve to doubt you. What does it matter? It's already done. Now I've got to be there, though he's won. It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? It's over, isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it over? He won, and you chose him, and you love him, and you're gone. It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on? It's over, isn't it? Why can't I move on?
Hey, what's wrong?
Kevin?
Kevin.
Jeanette.
Oui.
Hey, I brought you a drink.
Thanks.
Kevin?
I'm so stupid.
No, you're not. We both know that you're not.
I can't believe I was foolish enough to put my whole heart on the show.
That's not foolish. That's brave.
I'm such an idiot.
No, you're not. It's not your fault.
But it is. I thought there was something there, and I just completely ignored it.
I mean, you just did something in there that no one else can do. Like, you showed all of them in there that you're not, like, the high school loner that they think you all are.
Something there. Does that mean...
It was mutual, Kira.
Then why Matt?
But I'm still alone.
I don't know. He just seemed like... I mean, everyone was so amazed by how great and successful he really was, but... I feel like no one even compared him to Kevin. And just being with him was safe.
So are you saying your real feelings lie with Kevin?
I don't know. I'm not sure why I even chose Matt. Or if it was just everyone else that chose for me. I feel like I'm not even close with him and that he doesn't even really know me. I mean, what I possess seems far away to me, but what is gone becomes reality.
Kevin, I know a lot, and yet... I'm not all-knowing. But what I do know is that clearly you see her as who she really is, and you just showed her that you genuinely care for her, and not in the way that this trashy high school senior class sees her. And that's something no one else could do for her.
Jeanette, you always said how you always wanted a guy to love you for who you really are. And not what the world sees you as. So why are you letting other people choose who you love?
I don't even know, and even if I tried to fix it, all I've done was lead him on and hurt him. He'll never forgive me.
Jeanette.
And if after all of this, she doesn't choose you, then you just have to let it go. I know it sucks, but If she's not the one, that one is still out there. I promise.
I mean, I've been alone all this time, but I've never felt lonely until now.
The place is kind of quiet, right? The world has darkened, the air is cool, the mists descend. It may seem dark and lonely, but you're not alone, trust me. Just take a second to close your eyes and just breathe.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Here comes a thought that might alarm you.
What someone said and how it harmed you.
Something you did that failed to be charming.
Things that you said are suddenly swarming.
And oh, you're losing sight, you're losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much
that they confuse you.
But I might lose you.
Take a moment to mind yourself, to take a moment and find yourself.
Take a moment and ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here. Here comes a thought that might alarm me.
What someone said and how it harmed me.
Something I did fail to be charming.
Things that I said are suddenly swarming.
And oh, I'm losing sight, I'm losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much
that they confuse me.
That I might lose you. Take a moment, yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment and ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's time. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I've got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear. I'm here. Just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We can watch, we can watch, we can watch, we can watch them go by. From here, from here, from here.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
I have no way of knowing whether or not he'll forgive you, but I know that you'll never speak from heart to heart unless it rises up from your heart space. You have to approach him now and leave nothing unsaid.
You're right.
Kevin, with or without Jeanette, you'll never be alone. Let's go back now. I'm sure things have calmed down a bit.
Hey, so I heard that you got into Berkeley.
Oh yeah,
congrats.
I did.
Thank
you. Yeah, I mean, like, what are you planning on majoring in?
Probably do maybe like business or something like that.
Oh wow, that's really interesting.
Oh, can we talk about it earlier?
What about it?
Like, what was that about?
Okay, to be honest, I think I'm in love with someone else.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
You're like, you're a great guy and everything, but I don't think we're meant to be.
All right. That's cool.
I mean, hey, do you still want to party? I mean, like, the party's so fine.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Bye, Kira.
Bye. Kevin, I apologize. I don't even think I can make anything up to you, but I was just being so stupid and so inconsiderate, and I'm sorry.
Is someone in the crowd the only thing you really see? Watching while the world keeps spinning round. You're the only one who makes me feel like I am me. Someone that I'm lucky to have found.
So?
Yeah, I forgive you.
Really?
I do.
Like, actually.
Like, actually.
Like, actually, really, 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 actually forgive me.
Like, actually, really, really forgive you.
Sweet. So, does that mean you want to be my boyfriend? For real this time?
I don't know. There's a lot to do these days. I have to check my schedule.
What do you mean? That's foul.
I'm really busy.
What do you mean you're busy? I've checked your schedule. You're definitely not busy.
Someone in the crowd would be the one you need to know. There's someone who can lift you off the ground. Someone in the crowd can take you where you want to go. Someone in the crowd can make you. Someone in the crowd can take you flying off the ground. If you're the someone ready to be found.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Take a moment to think of just flexibility, love, and trust.
Here comes a thought that might alarm you.
What someone said and how it harmed you.
Something you did that failed to be charming.
Things that you said are suddenly swarming.
Oh, you're losing sight, you're losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much
that they confuse you.
But I might lose you.
Take a moment to mind yourself, to take a moment and find yourself.
Take a moment and ask yourself if this is how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. You got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear. I'm here, I'm here, I'm here.
Here comes a thought that might alarm me.
What someone said and how it harmed me.
Something I did that failed to be charming.
Things that I said suddenly swarming.
And oh, I'm losing sight, I'm losing touch. All these little things seem to matter so much
that they confuse me.
Take a moment, remind yourself to take a moment and find yourself. Take a moment and ask yourself if this is just how we fall apart. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. I've got nothing, got nothing, got nothing, got nothing to fear. Just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought, just a thought. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We can watch, we can watch, we can watch, we can watch them go by. From here, from here, from here.
Take a moment to think of joys, flexibility, love, and trust.
Take a moment to think of joys, flexibility, love, and trust.